Hi, my name's Derek Jones, and I am about to go on a blind date. I don't know, something to do, I guess.
There. Perfect. Again. Hi, I'm Jessica Lee, and I'm waiting for my blind date to show up. I'm a catch, so he needs to be tall, dark, and handsome. And he needs to listen to me, take care of me, like absolutely pamper me, or it's not going to work out.
To the casual person, this looks like a perfectly normal blind date. What you don't know is that the young couple are anything but normal. Derek is diagnosed with schizoid personality disorder. He is completely self-contained and is indifferent to praise or criticism. Completely emotionless.
Hi, I'm Jessica. Nice to meet you. You look nice today.
So do you.
I know, right?
Jessica suffers from narcissistic personality disorder. She has a grandiose sense of self-importance mixed with periodic feelings of inferiority.
Where are my flowers? I deserve flowers.
They also have a sense of entitlement.
What's for dinner?
How were they put together? They were put together by this man, Dr. Jeffrey Kilroy. He is a psychiatrist out of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. He has developed a side business, a dating service for his patients.
I believe that a new type of treatment is called for. Typically, people with personality disorders have a very poor history of interpersonal relationships. What I try to do, for a small fee, is to match up these patients based on their personalities to try and complement each other.
It is for this radical new treatment that Dr. Kilroy has earned the nickname of Dr. Love. Other psychiatrists find his methods unethical.
The goal of psychiatry is not to start a dating service like eHarmony or Create a Date. The goal of psychiatry is to help people function. Dr. Kilroy, if that's even his real name, is a certified quack. He should be put in jail for the stunt that he pulled.
The stunt she is referring to is when 2 months ago, Dr. Kilroy paired up Gino Jackson and Gina Lucas, both of which have been diagnosed with antisocial personality disorder. The result was a killing spree that spanned 10 states and lasted for a month.
Really? Who knew that would happen?
An art student from one of my gen ed classes could have called that.
Not everyone agrees with Dr. Suhosa, though.
Dr. Kilroy helped us.
If it wasn't for Dr. Kilroy, we wouldn't have this little miracle. I just think all the criticism's unjust.
Oh.
You know, he's a hair puller.
Just like Mommy. Yes, you are.
Let's check in on our blind date.
You are really amazing at this. You know, and you're a really good listener. A girl like me deserves a guy that hears everything that I say.
You know you have a Morton's toe?
What did you say?
Your second toe is bigger than your big toe.
How dare you? Get out! With my worries. Get out!
I guess the day didn't go so well.
We went back to Dr. Kilroy and told him the results of the blind date.
Well, at least they didn't kill anyone. Right? Right? No one died, right?